In Andersonville, a celebration fit for bedtime.
I'm doing a PJ run.
I'm running in my pajamas.
The pajamas, watch out!
Pajamas in the February chill.
Does it feel cold to you?
It does not feel cold.
Come!
It's the first year for the PJ Fun Run, kicking off the first ever Hygge Fest in Andersonville.
So Hygge is a Danish word that refers to the ritual of embracing life's simple pleasures and feeling relaxed and cozy and surrounding yourself with warmth of family, friends, and community.
So why not run out in the cold?
Isn't that perfect?
Perfect, considering our temps now in the 30s, a big leap from earlier this week.
It's a balmy 30-something, right? So that's better than 2 or 3 days ago.
I mean, it's a heat wave. I mean, who could blame people for wanting to get out after the polar vortex this week?
All right, go for it.
For the neighborhood, it raises money for the Care for Real food pantry. And for these runners, it's a way to burn off some midwinter steam after a long stretch of frigid temps.
Yeah.
In Andersonville, Sean Lewis, WGN News. Yeah.